looks just like an AEM-7. Are you doing video?
Uh-huh. Right now.